doing good, man. Everybody's, you know, I'm feeling all right. I'm not really sleeping too well. I'm in one of those hotel rooms where if you're not under the covers, it's cold. But if you put a sheet on, you start sweating. It's weird. So you got like this weird thing all night where you got one leg out, one arm out, and then you switch sides. And so you're half sweating, half shivering all night. Other than that, I'm good. I said this to everybody. I've given him no reason to dislike me. No reason to hate my guts. If Key comes in and he hates me, he spits on me and pushes me down and he just doesn't want to talk, then that's all what he needs to do in order to prepare himself for a fight. But none of it's real. I'm a cool dude. I can talk to anybody. It doesn't matter. I don't have an ego. I don't walk around like, really, yeah, push you down and I hate your guts. I'm all right, man. I can get along with anybody. You throw me in a room with 10 people I've never met before, in 5 minutes we're all best friends. Christian's cool. A few times that we've spoken, he's always been cool. He's always been respectful. I've been respectful with him. We laugh. We joke. I helped him out with his Twitter. On Monday, we're going to get in. We're going to hit each other as hard as we can. Or he's going to submit me as much as he can. Or whatever's going to happen. I mean, that's the game. That's the sport. If you can't accept that, then you are in the wrong field. Yeah, well, that was, the Twitter game was a whack. Whack-a-doo in the Monday. If y'all can go back in time and read those, they were terrible. I hope so. I showed him how to delete them, man. I hope he did, because they were just bad. But it's all right. I snapped pictures of them. I'm going to show everybody later. He's gonna do what everybody else does. I don't think, I mean, everybody in the beginning, the fight starts standing, everybody in there has something to prove for a split second. Something to prove for a split second. He's gonna trade some shots with me. After I throw two or three punches at him and either land him or miss him, he's gonna have to become a wrestler. It's no secret. Everybody's best chance of winning is me on the ground. As long as we're standing, that doesn't mean he can't knock me out. Christian could outstrike me, it could happen. But the likelihood of that is a lot less than him beating me on the ground. If I fall on the ground, better chance of him winning. As long as we stay standing, I have more of an advantage than he does. You never know, man. I'm going to submit somebody one day. I don't know who it's going to be. I might submit a chair. It don't matter. I'll submit a baby. It's just, you come close enough. But one day it's going to happen. It's bound. I'll go with that.
All right.
I'll go with that. That sounds good to me. Oh, absolutely. I would love to. This is the reality of the sport, is that everybody can win and everybody can lose. It doesn't matter. I don't avoid anybody. If you want to put me in a ring with Frank Mir, who is the most ridiculous submission artist in the universe, in my opinion, Frank, I love you. If you want to do that, I will not avoid that. Sure, why not? You want to throw me in a ring with Mike Tyson? Okay, no problem. I'll fight Gina Carano. It doesn't matter. Like, it doesn't matter who it is. Would I fight Alistair Overeem? Yes, today in the gym. But that's not like a, yeah, I'll fight him. But yeah, I mean, I'd test myself against you. You put the camera down. Yeah, everybody, I think the world lost something. When Brock said he was not fighting anymore, the world lost a bit of something. I know a lot of people like, nah, we knew he was going to. The world lost something with Brock. When Brock said he's not getting a knockout anymore, we've all lost something. I don't know, man. I've seen guys retire 65 times. I know this myself. This is just me, my opinion. I've seen guys say, you know what, that's it. You go take 2 or 3 weeks off without breaking a sweat or putting gloves on or smelling the stink or getting hit in the face, you kind of start going, maybe one more time. I don't know. He said he's retired. I mean, as far as I know, he's not alive. You know, so maybe he'll change his mind later on. Maybe he won't. But I mean, as far as I know, he said he's done, he's done. He doesn't necessarily need to do this, you know? Where I get my